Have you met me?
Two Bucks Jackson is...
Two Bucks what?
What?
What? No, I said it first.
No, I was just kidding.
Bradley?
Seriously?
Hey.
Hey, I saw your post. I'm here to help.
I was getting ready to go now.
I'll join you.
Okay.
I'm starting to get hopeless.
Don't. It's okay. Just take a breath. I have to tell you something. This is terrible timing. I have to tell you something.
What?
It's been eating at me. It's something that I did, and I feel, I'm not happy that I did it. It seemed like a means to a justifiable end time, and how this pandemic has hit, everything seems totally different. All the things that I thought were really important, you know, like things that I had to win at or die trying, you know, I may have just lost a company, $1 billion. Oops, it all seems irrelevant. And I just feel like I have this need. I got to go to confession and get my soul straight with you about this.
I don't have to confess.
It's about you.
I trust you.
I love you. I don't know what that means, really. I have this feeling. I'm not able to identify it exactly, you know, or give it a name, but I have this sixth sense that it is, I love you. So, you know, do with that. Wait, you know what? Fuck it. I want that recorded in the annals of time. I don't know what's going to happen, okay? Now the universe knows that I said that. I really love you. I love you.
Well, I don't know if they're dating exactly. Like, it's unclear if there's any romance, but my friend saw them walking.
Nobody likes a gossip, Kyle. Not that. It's not true.
I don't want to have to go.
You cannot go bleary-eyed to the board meeting. Understood?
I'm going to tell them that I'm not coming back unless they rehire you. I'm not. I have leverage.
Do not.
It's going to be so weird to be there without you.
Hey.
You know the phone didn't ring.
Oh, well, that's weird. I had him put me through to room 735 West Tower, right? I'm kind of surprised that you could sleep through all that.
Bradley. I'm sorry. Are you still there?
Yep. Sorry. One second. You're single, right?
Huh?
Oh. Yes, I know. My face can be startling in an intimate setting.
Oh my god. Can you tell me what? Okay, can you do it out loud, or you're making me nervous?
You have to reprocess.
She's the only woman in the boys' club, and now she gets to pretend she's the only survivor of the boys' club, but it's bullshit. And I just want to have the conversation. And whether you meant to or not, you gave me the power to have it.
Wow. Okay. Just some personal advice. Take it or leave it, I thought I'd share. Before you find yourself left with nothing but a permanent frown.
Somehow he's managed to make himself the victim in the grand scheme of things.
That sounds like boring TV to me. Watching a beloved woman's breakdown is timeless American entertainment. She's been brilliant white the last 5 years, right? And it's shown in the ratings. And I don't know, man. Who cares? You get to find the new marriage for America to fall in love with. It's kind of exciting. Sorry. I'm one of those strange guys who only like sleeping with women who are actually attracted to them, so no, I'm not hitting on you.
So what do you want from me?
Do you treat every business meeting like you're being interrogated by an enemy camp?
I think if you're even a little bit smart, you know that's what all business meetings are.
Then why aren't you further along in your career at this point if you're so savvy? But she has got raw talent coming out of her pores. And you know it.
Congratulations, Bradley Jackson. Your life just took off.
Oh, this can't be right.
Last I checked, I was the head of the network. It's right. Stella, I want to talk to you about something you said to me yesterday that really bothered me.
What'd I say?
You asked me if I was okay.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't matter if I'm okay. This is the 200-meter freestyle, absorbing other people's feelings. That's a 2-ton anchor around your neck. Go ahead, care about the world, tithe, fall in love, whatever, on your own time. Here? Feelings, they drain your lifeblood, they turn your eyes gray. How I'm doing cannot be your problem. Caring about other people, it limits your ability to make self-serving decisions. And what is good for you is good for the company, because it owns you, and it owns me, and we own it, and we are all one.
circle in life.
Let the circle be unbroken.
Exactly. Fucking exactly, yes. Yes. I knew you, your heartbeat on the high.